playoffs, baby. We're gonna take it over this time.
It's a long skipper for Cameron Burstyn of 70 yards on the touchdown run. Burstyn will throw. It is caught by Dave Douglas, and he runs down the far sideline, and Douglas will run into the end zone. Texans need the 6-yard line. Heavy pressure comes. Burstyn can run it. How about that cutback? Near the first down marker, finding the edge, and he will walk it in. Johnson in his own end zone. He will air it out. And it is intercepted. Roll left. Fires across the middle, and it is intercepted. Bobbled and then intercepted. Donovan Banks' second interception today.